Hello guys, today I will tell you how to buy KIN token on Solflare wallet using Raydium Exchange. Firstly, you will install Solflare app in your mobile phone. After that, you will create a wallet on Solflare and open Solflare app. After that, you will purchase Sol. Click on buy button. Here you can purchase minimum $50 Sol using MoonPay, or you can receive Sol using contract address or QR code. Click on receive. Here you can use contract address or QR code for receiving Sol. After receive Sol, you will click on this icon. Here you will search Raydium.io exchange.io. After that, you will click on exchange. After that, you will connect your Solflare wallet from Raydium exchange. Click on connect wallet. Click on Solflare or click on mobile. And finally click on connect. So Solflare wallet has been successfully connected from Raydium exchange. After that, you will click on Ray. After that, you will copy KIN token smart address and you will open KIN token on CoinGecko. You will copy this address and paste here, and you will add KIN token on Raydium exchange. Click on this token, and here you will enter number of Sol and click on swap. Here you can check transaction fee, and finally you will do swap to confirm, and you will get this token successfully on your Solflare wallet. So guys, I have only shared technical process, not financial advice. Invest in cryptocurrency at OnRisk. Thanks for watching.